Hi guys, welcome back. I'll be showing you guys home remedy for acne that I use. I'm going to be leaving it for about 10 to 15 minutes, after which I'll wash it off. I'm gonna wash it off. I'm gonna wash it off. I am gonna wash it. So guys, the 15 minutes is over. You can see how it's now looking like. You can see it. So I'm just gonna wash it off with my cube soap, Dudu. As you can see. Okay. So I'm just going to wash it off with this. I'm going to first of all wash my hands. So make sure it's clean. And make sure my hands are clean, clean, clean. So I'm gonna take the same soap. So So now guys, I'm just going to moisturize my face with black seed oil. It's a very good oil. It just absorbs into your skin very quickly. Just be needing a drop of that. And just going to massage it on my face. Okay. You see that? This is just spots. Spots. Those are spots.